This is inside Napoleon's tomb.
Napoleon Bonaparte himself. Probably around in the 19th century.
19th century?
Yeah, he was beaten by Nelson at the Battle of Waterloo, I think it was.
And that is his script. Oh, that bridge is the most beautiful bridge I've ever seen. Look at that. And that is, of course, the Seine River. Seine River, and this is going to the tomb of Napoleon on the very top there, and that imposing structure just in the background is the Musée Militaire or the army or something like that, and just behind there you can see a little bit of the tomb of Napoleon. And what's just there behind is the impressive Eiffel Tower. So we'll just be walking there today or this afternoon. I really like the trees. Along the main street of Paris, which they have trimmed. It looks really quite pretty. This is just outside of Mont, and we had sort of an upgrade, but we just paid $26 for a GPS, and we're driving a Mercedes Benz.
Yeehaw!
Yeah. Stay right. Stay right.
Okay. Might be best to slow down a little.
Absolutely. Give way to all the traffic. Actually on the A85, travelling between, is it Cannes?
Hong. And Mont,
C-A-E-N, and
Michel.
Mont Saint Michel. Bit of traffic on the road. It's the first time ever driving on the right-hand side of the road. Yep, I'm getting a lot of that. And it feels quite natural. Quite natural.
Especially when you're driving a Mercedes Benz. It's pretty much like New Zealand actually. The view and all. Far better roads obviously. But when you see the houses here, this makes it quite different from any other countries.
Look at it.
to just show the extent of the proceedings. I swear, I don't see this every day. Let's show that bit there. That is where that button there on the left is for the GPS. I don't know what's under this other buttons here, but we don't want to touch it because we might turn off the GPS.
And when the GPS goes off, we get lost very quickly.
So the Mont in Michel.
These can be places here.
Aren't they just pretty much like New Zealand, right? Corn. That's the one that we are heading at, Mont Saint Michel. The second most popular place after the Eiffel Tower. Such a shame we don't have the time to go inside the abbey.